One of the other things you gotta remember when it comes to Kevin Martin is his unorthodox jump shot, which is why, inspired by him, we're counting down our top 10 weirdest jump shots in NBA history. And we start at number 10 with a big man. Former Defensive Player of the Year, Marcus Camby there. One of the slowest shooting motions in history. Looking like he's trying to shoot a medicine ball. He fires that
real
up.
Real wind up.
Yeah.
At number 9, the Hall of Famer Jamal Wilkes scored almost 15,000 points with this unorthodox style. Won a bunch of championships as well with the Lakers.
At number 8, rest in peace to Anthony Mason, but the purpose of the offhand, usually to help guide the ball, not with Mason. He used it a little differently. Look at where he puts the other end.
Yeah.
Fascinating.
At number 7, Kevin Martin's shooting form should be called "This Basketball Stinks" because he gets it so far away from his nose and his face and he peels his head back. He's just, it's like his face doesn't want the ball.
At number 6 on our list, easily the best shooter of the bunch when it comes to putting up points, but Reggie Miller, the Knicks killer. Look at his hands there popping
Found
into
himself.
Each other, sort of flailing all over the place.
Ron knew it was going down.
Yep.
At number 5, Joakim Noah. Peak Joakim was amazing. He averaged 70% from the free throw line over his career with that form.
The rotation on the ball is crazy. At number 4, let's not forget about the little guys. Michael Adams, one of the tiniest guys in NBA history.
Oh, this is the best
one. Got into an all-star game shooting the ball like this.
Look at that shot.
At number 3, Bill Cartwright. He won 3 championships, scored almost 13,000 points in his career.
It looks like he breaks his wrist
every
time.
5 moves at the top.
The head tilting back also helps it out, I think.
At number 2, it's the Matrix. Sean Marion violating every guide of proper jump shooting, balance, ball position, arm extension, follow through.
Just get it out of there.
Yep.
And at number 1, it's Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, the current Charlotte Hornet, who I believe has improved this year, but old Kidd-Gilchrist with that form where elbows are going to the left. They're pointing you to the left. That was a strange form.